Good day, folks. If you plan on doing a lot of filming with your Osmo Pocket, I've got a few tools here that I'd like to go over with you. These products can really help you do a lot more with your Osmo Pocket, so let's take a look. The Osmo Pocket is a great tool, but one of the problems that it does have is that it does not have a replaceable battery. So if you're going to be out for the day vlogging or just doing some sightseeing, you could burn through that battery fairly quick. Then you're going to have to stop filming or plug it into a power bank and wait for it to recharge. So I got a couple items here that can really extend the amount of time you can shoot with without adding a lot of bulk to your setup. So essentially this is a handle with a built-in power bank. It's got a 1/4-20 thread at the top, and it's got a built-in 3000 milliamp power bank. On the side there, it's got a micro USB port for recharging it, and on the other side, it's got a traditional USB-A port for plugging in devices. This little product is handy for many different things, but due to its small size and its sleek design, it works very well with the Osmo Pocket. So there's a couple things we can do here. First of all, we're going to have to mount the Osmo Pocket in the accessory mount that DJI sells. So just like that there, that now gives us a way to mount it. Now the next thing we're going to have to do is put a GoPro mount at the end of the handle there, and that way we can attach it to the accessory mount. Just screws on there like that, put in a thumb screw, and now you can see we've got a little handle attached that has a built-in power bank. So at this point, you can use the USB-C cable that came with the Osmo Pocket. You just plug it into the bottom of the Osmo Pocket and then into the power bank handle. However, if you have any small, short USB-C cables kicking around, it works better just for the fact that you don't have all the bulky cable hanging around. And all we do is plug it into the bottom of the Osmo Pocket and then into the side of the handle. You can see it's charging by the flashing light on the Osmo Pocket and the LED lights that are lighting up on the handle there. So just like that, you got a nice little rig. 3000 milliamps is going to greatly extend the amount of time in which you can shoot. So this power bank handle will continue to keep the Osmo Pocket charged even while filming. You can record video or take photos while it's being charged. Now, if you want to take things a step further, Feiyotech also sells this little extension handle. I really like it for a couple reasons. First of all, it has a nice design to it. It has an aluminum exterior. It's got a nice rubberized grip there, and it does match the battery handle perfectly. It can extend to quite a distance if needed. It's got a 1/4-20 tripod thread on the top there, and it can just screw right into the bottom of the battery handle. So in this configuration, you now have the power bank, and you've also got a little bit of an extension handle, and that's perfect for vlogging. If you need that little extra reach, using it in just this setup up here, it gives you that perfect amount of reach to get your full body when vlogging. But if you want to get some height and some distance, it does extend. So that's a nice little setup to get those interesting shots that you want. Maybe you're in a busy place and you want to get up above the crowd. The other nice thing about this handle is that you don't have to extend it all the way. If you just need a little extra height, you can do that as well and then lock it in. So let's take things apart here for a minute. As you can see, it comes apart very quickly. Now, what I really like about this setup, if you happen to recall, I kind of did a little video showing how the GoPro Casey, this is a case by GoPro for GoPros, actually works very well for the Osmo Pocket. And it also works very well if you're going to be using equipment like this, because it all fits in there really nicely. A lot of extension poles, even when pushed in, would definitely not fit in a setup like this. But with this extension pole, because of its compact size, it fits in there nicely. And you can put the battery power bank in there, your cabling, the Osmo, all your accessories. We got ND filters, another power bank, and whatever else you need in there. You could even take things a step further and pack a tripod in there. This is just a basic aluminum tripod with a nice wide base on it, and it would fit in there as well. So yeah, that is the Feiyotech power bank handle and the Feiyotech extension pole. So I'll include the links down below where you can go and check these products out further. They're fairly reasonably priced and they're good for a lot of different scenarios. I use this with my GoPro all the time, my 360 cameras. You know, if you've got other camera gear, you can use it in a lot of different ways, so it's a good investment. Anyways, folks, thanks a lot for watching this video. Hopefully you found it interesting and useful. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos, and we'll see you in the next one.